Hi, this is Charlie Schneider with My Go Flight here to do an AvWeb Minute at Oshkosh 2013. Today I want to introduce to you our product that we're unveiling here at Oshkosh, which is called the My Go Flight Sightline Display. What that Sightline Display device does is it allows you to have an iPad display that's built for the rigors of the cockpit. It's sunlight readable, it can take the high heat, it's rugged, you can mount it anywhere you want, whether it's onto the glare screen, up on the glare screen, it can take the heat and can work very well. Okay, what you see here, Larry, is we have two screens. One's a 10-inch screen, which is identical in size to the iPad itself, the full-size iPad, and then we have a 7-inch 16:9 format screen, so it's a little bit smaller so it can fit up onto the glare screen of more airplanes. What we have here is an open architecture. Any developer that's building apps for the iPad can make this equipment work. It uses the standard mirroring technology that's built into the Apple devices. So you can see here, whatever is here is also here, or we could display this image up to the smaller screen if we wanted to. In addition, we could use the iPod Touch, an inexpensive device, to also communicate up to any one of these monitor types. So we can also make it work in any kind of configuration. The airplanes that are going to like this device are the ones that have struggled with heat and the iPad turning off, the ones that have struggled with too much sun. To connect up the device is quite simple. One, you plug in a cable here that will also power the iPad. Two, you connect power to the display device as well as a video cable, all in an all-in-one cable type. That will then plug in through a cigarette lighter plug to power both devices. In addition, there will be an optional battery available that could be connected in line with these cords such that you can then have an additional 3 or 4 hours time should you lose ship's power to get back down to the ground with a completely redundant MFD-PFD capability.
Hi, I'm Hilton Goldstein here at AirVenture 2013. And what I want to do is quickly explain the benefits of the technology you're seeing here in the Sightline display. We've been working closely with My Go Flight, and what we were able to do is take, for example, an iPod Touch, an iPhone, or an iPad, and take a secondary view and display it on the Sightline display. So what we're displaying up here on the Sightline device is where the iPod Touch, an iPhone, or an iPad is driving a separate independent display. We have our patented smart taxi technology up and running, and what you can see is an airplane basically landing on the runway, so it's turned red. When they get close to that other runway, it'll turn yellow. You have your distance remaining up there, which is 5,300 feet remaining, and that you're on runway 19 right. This is incredibly powerful information right in the pilot's line of sight, where it's not down on their knee, but right where they're looking straight out the window. And you'll notice that you've got onto that other runway, so everything's turned red. This is superb situational awareness that's provided to you by the Sightline display driven by WingX Pro 7.
For more information on the MyGoFlight Sightline display, you can go to mygoflight.com, and you can then also sign up for our newsletter on that front homepage, where you will get updated briefs as we have them in terms of when this product is available and its release.